Good morning, Collegiate Academy. My name is Anissa Shulkovich.
And my name is Cleo Rains, and today is Monday, March 28th, and it is an A-Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance with Cadet First Sergeant Tomas Brizuela.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please pause for a moment of silence.
And now for today's announcements.
FBLA is having an ice cream fundraiser Friday, April 1st. They are selling during all four lunches, and it's $5 per container. I certainly hope this isn't an April Fool's joke.
Attention students, Waldemir is currently hiring for the summer season. On Tuesday, March 29th, there will be a representative in the conference room conducting open interviews for positions for this upcoming summer season. These interviews will take place during all four lunches. Attention juniors and seniors, prom will be on Friday, May 13th at the Bayfront Convention Center from 7 to 10 p.m. Tickets will be $30 and will go on sale at the beginning of May, so plan accordingly.
Are you looking to create something memorable? Something that becomes a part of collegiate history? Apparently a lot of popcorn? Then consider applying for the yearbook staff. We are looking for hardworking people with a sense of humor.
Yearbook is a place to meet new people from all grade levels, a place to let your creative side run wild, and a place to eat popcorn. Apply online by scanning the QR code on one of the yearbook posters. Applications are due by April 8th. Students who are signed up to take the AP exams, please remember your payment is due to Ms. King by March 31st. Payment can be either cash, credit or debit card, or money order.
The junior class trip to Cedar Point is scheduled for Sunday, May 22nd. Juniors and seniors with a third quarter GPA of 2.5 or higher are invited to attend. The bus leaves Collegiate at 7 a.m. on Sunday and returns to Collegiate at 9:30 p.m. on Sunday. The cost of the trip is $80.
This includes the park ticket and the bus ride. The first deposit of $40 is due March 28th with the completed permission slip to Mrs. Emler, room 13. Permission slips are available in the office, in junior and senior homerooms, and outside of room 13. Permission slips are also available on Schoology.
And now, a video on gallery rules and expectations.
Oh, yes! Oh, look at this.
Maybe you want to get punched!
Bleep!
Don't come back until you learn the rules.
Saw me kick out one loser.
Bleep!
Do I have to kick out another? Better learn the rules before I do the same to you.
Didn't you lose something?
You're not knowing you lost because you don't have your glasses, your contacts, your missing statue, your shoe. I lost my shoe! Are you missing a backpack? Are you missing a board? Oh, thank you, Sopo. It's my work water bottle, my school water bottle, and my home water bottle. What would I do without you?
Speed round, go! Air plus a sweatshirt, random t-shirt, coat, we got snow pants, we got a water bottle, we got shoes, that's my shoe,
Are you looking for the retirement cinema?
For today's lunch, we have
cheesy pull-apart bread or boneless wing bar, green pepper strips, oven-roasted zucchini, and as always, your choice of fruit and milk.
Have a great day.
And stay classy, Academy.